right.
What's the atmosphere of this year's team?
I think overall our team is a lot better than last year. We were off to a rocky start, but overall we're coming together as a team and really bonding. Like I said, we've had some rough patches, but it's definitely getting better.
Mm-hmm. How quickly have the freshman players adapted to college play?
They've definitely adapted quickly. We had to because we played high line our first game and it was really tough. And they definitely experienced what college soccer is all about, playing one of the best teams in our league. I think they've adapted really well, and it's only getting better.
Yeah. What are the strengths of this team?
I think our strengths are in the middle and working together there. We are really good at moving the ball forward, but we're also very good at getting the ball out of the back when we need to.
You're a freshman with this year's team. How long did it take for you to adapt to the college game?
Not very long. I've played with a few college development teams, so I felt a little more prepared coming and playing here at LCC and getting into that college soccer environment and the dynamic with the rest of the team.
Mm-hmm. Is this team a playoff contender, do you think?
I definitely think we have the potential. I had the opportunity to watch this team play a lot last year, and I think that we're already making more progress and that we have more potential to make it to the playoffs, and I definitely think it's a possibility.
What do you think has made this team into a contender?
I think that we have pushed each other, and we all have that desire to make it there, and I think that's a really big part of the game is wanting to make it there and pushing yourself to get yourself there, not just physically but mentally, and just being with each other and pushing each other to do better is what happens.